Okay, so Thursday the 7th of November, second run this week. Did my usual 4 miles and actually had a fantastic run out. The first couple of miles, fantastic. Clearly took the steam out of me because I was a lot slower on the way back, but still managed to do just over 33 minutes, so I'm not going to complain about that. But today, what I wanted to mention, because I didn't mention it in the last video, and really, this is what it's all about. Other than the fact that I quite enjoy running and obviously want to get fit, I also am going to be doing some fitness fundraising for my charity, Business Against Poverty. And I am looking for people to vote on what my first challenge should be. I've kind of picked three, and I'm going to leave it to the community and anyone who watches the videos and visits my website to decide which one I should be doing. Once we've decided which one I'm going to be doing, obviously then I'm going to start the fundraising procedure and then, of course, do the actual fitness event, whatever that one ends up being. The first one is due to start in January, so I've got another, I think I've given it until the 16th of November for people to vote. So if you haven't voted for me yet, please, please, please go to www.launchingwomeninbusiness.com and head to the Yes You Can challenge page. There you can find out a little bit more about what I'm doing, why I'm doing it, who the charity is, and near the bottom you'll see a red box that has got three fitness events listed, and you get to choose which one you think I should do. So I'd love for you to go and do that for me. The more votes, the better. So that's www.launchingwomeninbusiness.com. Yes, you can challenge page. Vote away. If you've got any friends, family members, anyone who will vote, get them to that page, get them to vote for me, and then I can find out what it is I'm going to be doing, which will be great. Looking forward to it. And I'm going to be doing that one challenge every 4 months. So hopefully, I should be getting super fit whilst raising lots of money for my charity. Thank you so much for your support. Have a fantastic day, and I'll keep you informed on my training. Take care.